Mate, Nigel's got a private bunker under this place where he liked to tweak his toys. I'll bet he's barricaded himself down here. Won't be anyone but the true believers around the compound.
I'm aware. I suppose I should deal with Cass sooner rather than later.
Luckily, his reinforcements are limited to whoever's fatting about nearby.
Don't mind me.
Over there.
Definitely won't be happening in his lifetime if we get to him.
lockdown.
Fuck! I've hacked vehicle to search for the offender.
Find the bastard!
Drone, perform a search.
On my arse.
Cease and desist, or you will be destroyed.
That takes care of security. You can now access the elevator to the bunker.
So you've come to end it, have you, DedSec? But haven't you figured it out yet? What our mutual acquaintance Zero Day set in motion? My inevitable reign, and your downfall. This is how it will always end. The natural order of people like me, and people like you. I am the law. Come down. Let me show you.
Has called in reinforcements. What a surprise!
You've ruined my plans, DedSec, and I'm temporarily. I'll rid the city of you once and for all.
is depleted. Power up the next one with a network bypass.
More forces incoming. Check your tail.
What you see is the future, the evolution of security.
Suspect has opened fire!
You will not stand in my way!
EMP station.
Heads up. He's called in reinforcements.
Your fight is futile. They won't even thank you. All your efforts, all your sacrifice.
Nice play. This is exactly where I am.
Chance to do some damage. Don't waste time.
Let's get this over with.
Let's end this.
I will make London great again.
I'm impressed. Think your little resistance is ready to be London's protectors?
Well, you clearly aren't.
Oh, it's a thankless burden. And the people will hate you for it in the end. Even when it's for their own bloody good.
People can decide for themselves what's best for them.
There it is. DedSec's fatal flaw. Your faith in people. You recruit all types, don't you? Straight off the streets. Well, I used to have faith in people, too. I got a good man killed once.
Strikes Nigel Cass off the list. Shame. I think he would have made a smashing zero day.
We have plenty of work still to do. Cass may be gone, but Albion won't disappear that easily. Expect the powers that be to find fresh excuses to keep them on the streets. That said, I think we've earned ourselves a bit of a rest. From zero day as well.
Brilliant.
Yeah, love it. Oi, you put down a mad dog, DedSec. Needed to be done. This calls for a celebration, innit? And now that I'm not being hunted by a psychopath, I think I'd like to see that safe house of yours. Link me there.